our light. Press it once, you get the blue outer glow. Press it the second time, you get a blue glow in here. Third time, you get a white reading light. Now, you'll notice down here you have a 110 volt outlet and a switch. Okay, you turn the switch on. If you look back here in the cubby holes behind each cabinet, you can turn a little reading light off and on back there, a little blue light. And you have a switch here, and you have a switch for the other side. USB charging ports. Underbed storage with your grill. Now, most people don't keep it there, but since it's brand new, I'm just going to leave it there for you. Ceiling light, ceiling vent with the fan, and I put max air covers over this vent and over your bathroom vent as directed. TV will hang here, and I'll show you the TV mount once we get into the living area. 110 coax from the satellite or TV antenna. It says TV mounting bracket, but Adam said you were going to get a larger TV, so I moved it over a little bit to give you a little more distance in here. Because you don't want the door to hit it. Your door is a sliding door. Got a little drop latch for privacy. Now, when you're traveling, you're getting ready to go home, and you shut this door, make sure you take your little bungee here and put it on the door, because if not, the door will go back, forth, it'll pop off the track. Then you got to make that annoying trip in here to see me so I can pick your door back on track. Okay, you have emergency escape window. You can also use it for ventilation just by pushing it out till it fits this little notch. You know, this notch itself like that. Day-night, or pleated shades. If you have to get this window out, you just grab this and the whole window screen frame and the whole bit will just come out in your hands and it pops right back in with some little friction catches already on it. Make sure before you leave camping, if you've had this open for ventilation, which is fine, just make sure you latch it so going down the road it's not flopping like a bird's wing. Now, in the hallway, pretty important piece right here. This is your air conditioner and furnace control. It's a touch. You touch it and the blue light will come on. Touch it again, it'll say auto. Now you can change that fan speed, high, low, leave it on auto. Let the little computer brain box do what it's supposed to do. Now our next fitting will go to cool. It's got a little snowflake symbol. You just run your thermostat up and down. You have AC vents in your ceiling. And we'll walk to the back. I'll show you a little bit where you're. AC vent, you probably hear it come on. Your AC is right here. You have an AC filter in here. When this gets dirty, turns brown, just put a screwdriver in the slot, pull it forward, wash the filter out, put it back in there, and go on about your business. Now, got a little feature here, it's called a quick cool. When you get to a campground, most people want to get this area here as cool as fast as possible. So you just push that little lever, and it directs all the air supply down here like a tornado. You get it nice and cool, then you push it up, and now it directs it out to all your AC vents. Now you come back, also controls your furnace. Press it, so it goes to furnace. You see it looks like heat waves coming off a coffee cup. Set your thermostat. Now you have floor heat right here. You have heat in the bathroom over on the vanity. You have heat coming out from underneath the stove. You have heat coming out here facing the back recliners. That's just like your home furnace. It's going to run up the temperature, shut itself off. As it starts cooling down in here, it'll run it right back up to temperature and cool it back off. Now, when you turn this off, like I'm gonna do, you're gonna hear the furnaces, you're probably gonna hear it keep running. Perfectly normal. It's gonna run until it gets all the heat out of that chamber where the burner chamber is, then it'll shut itself down. As soon as I turn that off, the burner kicks off. It's just the fan running to cool it down right now. LED lights, another emergency escape window, works the same as the window in the bedroom. Same pleated shades. We'll go into the bathroom. Now this is pretty simple in the bathroom. Bathroom's a bathroom, so. The single switch will run your fan.